MicroLED is probably something that you have heard of at least once in the past few months, most recently being in the announcement that Apple is planning on using microLED for their displays. But what exactly is microLED? How does it work, and is it any different than the OLED displays which we are used to? MicroLED is a flat panel display technology first developed by two professors of Texas Tech University while they were at Kansas State University in the year 2000. So the tech essentially is a couple years old. It is not relatively new, but it isn't obsolete either. MicroLED displays comprise of several microscopic LEDs which self-illuminate per display pixel, just like an OLED display would, only microLED uses inorganic material. This brings the benefit of ultra-low black levels, just like OLED, but with higher peak brightness closer to what you get with QLED. These tiny LEDs consist of 3 sub-pixels that can each emit their own light. The inorganic compound used in the production of microLED panels is called gallium nitride, GaN, and apart from an improved lifespan, it also offers as much as 30 times higher total brightness than what OLED can produce. This also means that there is no burn-in, which is actually a big problem on OLED displays. Also, I should mention here that microLED displays are much thinner than OLED displays, and therefore, you might soon see thinner smart TVs and smartphones as time passes by. There have been no commercial microLED products released, but the individual red, green, and blue LEDs are microscopic. Therefore, more pixels can be fit into a screen, and this means that we could see higher resolutions on displays than we are currently used to. More outstanding displays and at higher resolutions. So the question is, why don't we already use microLED displays in our devices? Well, the simple answer is that it is way too expensive. MicroLED is not even all that new, it's just currently extremely difficult and expensive to produce. Without getting directly into the specifics, microLED displays require extreme accuracy to manufacture, especially since these displays have so many pixels. Each needs to be calibrated individually, and if one wrong step is made, then that could possibly mean an entire batch going bad. Until production really scales up, microLED are going to be expensive. Some estimates say 3 to 4 times as expensive as OLED. Eventually, if a lot of large-scale microLED factories come online and the manufacturing process becomes more reliable, the cost should drop quite a lot, eventually reaching parity with OLEDs and potentially even as low as high-quality LCDs. But that's still a good bit of time away. As for now, I want to hear your thoughts in the comment section below. What do you think of the future of microLED displays, especially since Apple is reportedly going to incorporate them into their newer devices? If you enjoyed this video, learned anything new, or want more, feel free to click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to be notified whenever a new video is released. Leave a like and comment your thoughts below. If you're feeling generous and want to help this channel out in producing better content, consider supporting this channel on Patreon. $1 goes an extremely long way. The link is in the description. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I will be seeing you in the next video.